So he's crossed his threshold already.
I know, okay.
I just want you to be sure. Yes. Good. And there was an exclamation point instead of.
I'm working on that. I've actually practiced.
Good.
There are three or two or.
Two. So don't fuss at him. You can take him by the harness and just, I would do a pass the other direction now. You kind of want to back away a little bit, Sandy. He's bracketing, so you want to be sure you can see his body language. Don't back into the pool, though. You could just kind of keep going sideways, back and forth. There you go. There you go.